Tatiana, this year's Area 2 second VP. The question for our student officers was, how has Taffy impacted me? For me, I would say Taffy has really impacted me to help me become a more organized and orderly young adult. Taffy forces me to stick to schedules, commit to deadlines, and overall become much more organized than I was the year before. Qualities I will definitely need in my near future and as a student.
Aloha, my name is Miss Clay and I am the teacher leader for J.P. Stevens and Cascades High School.
All right, now for the question for our teacher leaders. Why do you think people should join Taffy and how will it benefit them?
Taffy is a great way for students to meet new people and gain lifelong friendships with people interested in the teaching profession. Taffy members also gain leadership experience working with children and helping out in their community. Students also have the opportunity to travel and compete statewide and nationally.
All right, thank you, Ms. Clay. And now I'm going to pass the phone to our crabulous first vice president, Brianna.
Hello, my name is Brianna Hines, and I'm your first vice president from Clark High School. Since joining Taffy, it has grown my love for the teaching profession and for my kids. I have showed up to every event at our local schools to be there for my younger and older kids. Now, here is my wonderful advisor.
Aloha, my name is Ms. Hernandez, and I would not be here teaching today if it were not for Taffy. I was very fortunate enough to have a Taffy chapter in my high school, and I fell upon joining when I truly didn't know what I wanted to do just yet right after high school. Students should join Taffy for a number of reasons. Number one, to gain professional skills. Number two, to find their passion for helping and guiding the next generation of children and students. And number three, to build lifelong relationships with members that could become your alumni.
Now I'm passing the phone to your jawsome parliamentarian, Isabella.
Thank you, Bree. As she said, I'm Bella, and I'm your parliamentarian slash historian for Area 2. Reasons why you should join Taffy is because it's made me feel like I have a safe place to come to. Not only did I make friends, but I also have a fun time doing it.
Aloha, everybody. My name is Mrs. Korzekwa. I'm the teacher leader for the Taffy program here at Floresville High School, Area 2. I want to let you guys know that it's so important to join organizations within your high school, but Taffy, in my opinion, is one of the best. And I'm going to tell you why. Because within Taffy, we get to compete, we get to travel, we get to meet new friends, and we get to build relationships everywhere. Not only do I see my students making new friends, but me as a teacher, I've made new friends all over the state of Texas. How cool is that? And not only that, this summer, we competed nationally. Me and a student got to travel all the way to Florida. It was amazing. So, come be a part of Taffy. Come be a part of your high school.
Aloha. See you guys in Area.
Thank you, Mrs. Korzekwa, for that wonderful words of wisdom. Now, I'd like to pass it off to our turtle-rific secretary, Analia.
Hey, everyone. I'm Analia Lopez, and I am a senior at East Central High School and your Area 2 secretary officer. So, how has Taffy impacted me? Well, Taffy has helped me prepare for my future in education in amazing ways. Not just that, but Taffy has also allowed me to push myself beyond limits that I had for myself, and because of that, I have been able to thrive. Now, passing the phone to our Pineapple co-secretary, Mia Mendez.
Thank you, Analia. My name is Mia Mendez, and I am your Area 2 co-secretary. I'm currently a sophomore at East Central High School, and I think that you should join Taffy because it teaches you new skills that you can apply to your educational career. In addition, Taffy has helped me broaden my social circles. This summer, I competed at the Taffy National Competition in Florida. At this competition, I met many new people that shared the exact same interests as me. Now, I'm going to pass the phone to my amazing teacher leader, Ms. Karen Beatsworth.
Hi guys, I think you should join Taffy, Texas Association of Future Educators, so you can broaden your career horizons and make fun and inviting lessons and to meet new people and just have a good fellowship with everyone around the state of Texas. Go Taffy!
Thank you, Ms. Viator. Last but certainly not least, I'm going to be passing the phone to your totally tubular Area 2 President, Sienna.
Thank you, Mia. Aloha, I'm Sienna Carter and I'm your Area 2 President. For me, Taffy is all about developing my professional and speaking skills, as well as getting to make new friends all across the state and country, as well as getting to travel to so many new places. In the past few years, for me personally, I've been able to travel to both Washington, D.C. and Florida for Taffy-related events, and it has been such a blast getting to meet all kinds of people from around the country. Now, introducing my amazing teacher leader, Ms. Kelly.
Aloha. Hi, I'm Sherry Kelly, the Area 2 President Teacher Leader. Have you ever thought about being a teacher, maybe a coach, or maybe even a counselor in a school? If you're interested in any of those things, TAFE is the place for you. Texas Association of Future Educators, where you learn leadership skills, professionalism, speaking, and you get to meet a wide variety of people from not just the state of Texas, but all over the nation. Join today.
Thank you, Ms. Kelly. Once again, we look forward to seeing all of you at the Area 2 Conference this December. We wish all of you luck with your competitions and aloha.